Now they pay for 200. These new catheters are easy to use and disposable. Use them once and throw them away. That's it. We will bill Medicare at little or no cost to you. Why wait? Join Medical Direct Club and we'll ship a catheter to your home for free. That's right. Call 1-800-718-2358 and get a free catheter today. That's 1-800-718-2358. Call Medical Direct Club now. Deductibles and copays apply. Free catheter sample requires qualified enrollment.
Welcome back to the PM Show Weekend Edition on CRN Digital Talk Radio with Robert Conrad.
Grab your coat and snatch your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep.
Yeah, you know, that's the thing that with Bob Frank, how he fool with the lyrics, the songs, yes. Snatch your hat, you know.
Yeah.
They used to go nuts when he would do that.
Just change the lyrics.
Yeah, they would give away, what does he do that for? And you know why Frank did it, don't you?
Why?
Because that's who he was. Snatch your hat and all that. He was, you know, he was that person.
He was it.
And he was a good friend of Angie's. So we should have had her longer. Because she did.
We should have. We'll get her back.
Yeah, if you look her up on Wikipedia or whatever. You
List of things.
Yeah. It's just an unbelievable career.
All right, now I got a good friend of yours, since we were talking about a good friend of Angie's, Frank.
Yeah.
I got Ernie, who's standing by to talk to you.
All right. Hey, Ernie.
Yeah.
How you doing, buddy?
I'm doing good. No, I'm not. I got a cold in Hawaii.
Oh,
well,
boy.
I'm sorry. Hey, but I want to welcome you back to the mainland. Okay?
Thank you.
And I'm glad that you're here. And I think you called me this week.
I did.
And left a short message. All right. Hey, Ernie.
Yes?
What are you going to do for us? Tell me what you're going to play.
I'm going to play Tenderly.
Oh, gosh, beautiful. Thanks, Ernie.
Bring the house
down. Listen, ready?
If I don't get a chance to tell you, get over the cold.
Yeah, get well.
Thanks. I'm working on it.
All right, brother.
Play?
Yes, play.
Go ahead,
yes,
Ernie, do it.
Ladies and gentlemen from Florida, Ernie and his piano with Tenderly. Ladies and gentlemen, on his piano, that is Ernie from Florida on CRN's PM Show, Weekend Edition with Robert Conrad and Tenderly.
Hey, Ernie, you really put it out there. You put a lot of soul behind that one. Thanks for that. It was beautiful, Ernie.
Yeah. Okay. Lovely song,
it's
man.
It's a beautiful song.
You're sounding better already, Ernie, just after playing that. It sounds like you're better.
Yeah.
I am better.
Good. All right, Ernie, thanks for your friendship. And give me a call and we'll talk.
I'll give you a call.
Okay, thanks, Ernie.
Uh-huh.
All right, there we go, and
hey,
that's our
aloha,
show.
Aloha, brother.
Aloha.
Yes.
Yes.
Now, what were you going to say?
I'm saying that's our show. It just flew by
over
here, ladies and gentlemen.
No, it can't be over.
That's it. We do the show every week, Thursdays, 3 o'clock Pacific, 6 Eastern. Call us then on the 800 numbers. If you're listening on the weekend, send Robert Conrad an email. He reads them all. He'll get to them on the air eventually. The email address is rconrad, C-O-N-R-A-D, at crni.net. rconrad@crni.net. I'm Michael Horn. Thanks for listening. Final words from our buddy Robert Conrad.
Hey, thank you so much for your friendship. And when I say this, I mean it. God bless you.
could switching to Geico really save you 15% or more on car insurance? Do mimes make even less sense when you can't see them?
The mime is stuck inside a giant invisible box. Now he's drawing an imaginary door. And now he's opening his imaginary door. And the imaginary door just shut on his fingers. Now he's doing an